I need you to drive me to Dublin.
Got this. Got me thinking.
Sweet. How do you know the color of my hair?
Well, come on then, let's do it.
But only because you're desperate.
Of course, you're the taxi driver. Well, I need you to... It's a Vuitton.
What?
Of course, this is also the hotel.
Can I give you a hand getting into the car, Louis?
$600 shoes.
Put them in the wash, they'll be grand.
Put them in the wash? The wash? Put them in the wash, they'll be grand.
No, arrogant.
You will have to kill me before I pay you a dime.
There's an idea.
There you are. As soon as I finish this, I'll call us a tow truck.
Us? There is no us.
Give the girl her stuff back.
I'm washing in the shower, getting mud off the pumpkin.
Anna.
Yes?
Anna! Hi! Finally, good.
Oh my god, you're hitting on me.
Shocked to find out that you speak fluent calm.
No one touches the music! You're gonna fall! Look what you've done!
What I've done?
You couldn't just wait for the call!
You couldn't just help me?
What the hell are you doing?
Plugging something in.
What?
You didn't honestly think that was gonna work, did you?
It's all flashy, Sarah. It's so true.
Dublin.
Bingo!
You just surprised me. I keep doing that.
You can sleep.
It's a shower.
In the shower.
Got it.
See you right tomorrow.
Can you?
Okay, last fucking night.
Get out, do you not understand? Yes, you can drive me now.
Be outside in 10 minutes.
You're a con artist.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why not?
Yeah.
I mean,
woo! That's the stupidest thing I've ever had.
It's romantic.
It's romantic.
Yeah. It's really, really romantic.
This view. Never let your hair down.